do some drawing and show, okay? I will show you a phrase, a word, a proverb, anything. I will tell you the category, or you will see the category. And your task is to either draw it or show it to your group, okay?
This is a proverb, and this is your...
migration. And we were talking a little, we found out that migration is a phenomenon that has always existed in the past, and I think this will always exist because we all migrated to Krakow this week. Okay, who came to Krakow this week? So, I think we were all kind of migrants.
Klaus, and he has a wardrobe full of these exact sweets, and he likes classical music as well.
Wow. Why did you put it here so many flowers? Is he in love of someone? Or?
It's just fashion.
Fashion.
Okay. He's in love with fashion. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
He's popular with girls as well, yeah.
I like very much. Thank you very much. It's splendid. Absolutely.
But friendship is the best word. Really excellent.
She protects you and always takes care of you.
She loves you, whatever happens,
and helps you to become a great, confident, lovely person.
And if you care, she is the solution.
She is the best cook and inspiration, the greatest teacher.
Pure role model is she is everything you ever want to be.
My mother is my life, and my life is my mother.
Without her, I would be lost. Alone, I wouldn't be me.
Family is my rock. My family is my safe place. Even if they are gone, they will forever remain. Even if darkness reaches me, they help me catch my stars. My family is what makes me feel safe. I'm not talking about mom and dad and siblings. I'm also talking about my friends. All the people I love are my family, and my family belongs to my heart. Family means home.
Because of his phone, with that he connects to his dear friends. It feels like they're taking him by his hands.
And if he has that connection, he can work his imagination, and that works in every nation.
For me, home is where I feel comfortable, where I feel cozy, and where I can rest. This is why my bed is my home. When I come back from my school, my bed is waiting for me. Without it, I wouldn't have the energy to face tomorrow. It's my safe place.
Hope project, and that's why, from my bad English, I want to ask.
Alors bien, alors il y a l'équipe française qui maintenant vous présenter quelque chose sur la participation.
That's why.
It wasn't me too late, so I
have to. Please join me to translate. Okay, go on. Donc la France est très fière d'appartenir à ce projet pédagogique international.
France is very proud to be part of our international project.
Regroupons l'Allemagne, l'Espagne, la Pologne, la Roumanie et la Turquie. Some different situations by the with exercises they helped us if there maybe were communication problems. They helped us, we helped each other, the students helped other students, and I'm a really proud part of this program to be a part of this program.
Thank you. 13 years, 4 projects, 6 countries, and many friends, a lot of students invested. I'm proud to have been able to participate in these 4 projects, sincerely. And even if we don't have students with you, with us, for special reasons, it was impossible for us not be to here today. We were able to see with joy how much our students, enjoyed all their years sharing their moments.
You.